There is no Henkaku for 3.61 or 3.63. It is only for 3.60. If someone claims they have Henkaku on 3.61 or 3.63, they are lying and it is a scam. Henkaku requires a kernel exploit, which we do not have on 3.61 or 3.63. Because Sony patched the flaw that made Henkaku work on these firmwares, the only hacks on 3.61 and 3.63 are EPSP hacks such as VHPL and GRW0 mods such as My Account Switcher. If you are on 3.63 or 3.61, your only option is to either do a motherboard swap or get a 3.60 Vita.